Once we learn how to ride a bike or to not walk into traffic, we rarely need to relearn it. It's the kind of information and skill we want to hold on to for a long time, so it's stored in our long-term memory. In some animals, long-term memory can help to remember life-saving information, like where to find food or how to avoid predators.
Long-term memory serves probably similar functions in humans and bats and lots of different animals, where it's a really nice way for animals to benefit from learning within their lifetime, so they don't have to only rely on instinct to know what's good and bad, but also so they don't have to learn it every single time they encounter it.
May Dixon from the University of Texas in Austin, working at the Smithsonian Tropical Research Institute, asked, "What about bats?" She trained frog-eating bats to recognize and home in on cell phone ringtones played through a speaker for a reward of a bait fish. Then she inserted a tiny microchip under their skin so she could identify them again and release them into the forest. Between 1 to 4 years later, she recaptured 8 of them and played them the ringtones again to see if they would follow the sound to the reward. They remembered.
And one of the reasons that they're so interesting is that we know that learning plays a big part of their lives. They eat frogs, which is a little bit strange. They listen to frogs, and the frogs will be calling to one another in the jungle to try to find mates. And the bats will eavesdrop on that sound and use it to find the frogs and to grab them and eat them. But of course, some frogs are way too big for a bat to eat. Some frogs are so big that they actually eat bats sometimes. And then, of course, some frogs are toxic, they're poisonous. And so the bats can't just approach and grab any frog. They have to grab ones that are likely to give them something that's good to eat. And so because of that, we know that they learn which calls indicate palatable food, which calls indicate something that they shouldn't approach. And that basic fact that they learn, that they pay attention to the frogs, has sort of built a whole research platform looking at their sensory and cognitive abilities in this process.
Find out more about bat superpowers at the Bat Lab in Gamboa, Panama.